I'm sorry, this song is just too hard. I know that Hitachi outfit about to be hard.
There are two crisscrossing ligaments called the anterior and posterior cruciate ligaments. And what they do is they prevent your knee from going in directions it shouldn't. So the ACL prevents the tibia here from moving.
You could get hourly pay on that bitch.
I kept putting it on. Let me get in this career. Let me get a certain place in my career. Then we'll start.
Man, don't make me get on kick.
And she said, Joe, I grind, man. And that man waited for me. He was a good man. Never cheated on me. Good provider. Wasn't a college man. He didn't ever go to college. But he was a good dude. A couple of years went by. He was like, okay, let's, you know, I'm going to have a child.
I can do this.
She said, I don't want to kill you. You gotta make more money. You gotta make this. You have to do this. Do that. And he was like, I'm good where I'm at. So then she said, she told him, you're not on my level. I'm not a boss. I need a man on my level.
I can do this.
She got it. She went out there and had a hot girl song. She said, girls like girls will find you. Breast cancer. asked the question, I said, what happened to your girlfriend? You know, your girlfriend, she said, they fell off. It's funny how reality set in and all this stuff that people say in front of everybody. So she said, if it wasn't happening, we would sit on the lunch and brunch over the weekend. She said, I'm so cute. I had to hire someone to put a bed in my living room to help me. And a bucket to my business in because I couldn't make it to the freaking toilet. He said that I got the news that my ex-husband was getting married. Their baby in the way. What a career woman. She said, Joe, I've never felt so betrayed in my life. She said, everybody told me, oh, don't choose no man. You don't need no man. Always choose your career. Always do this, and they don't tell you that you can do it all. That's what she got. She had a career. She had a husband. Who I know was a good man. Joe, I don't say so many lies about that man.
Ho, get his ass.
Satisfying end.
They don't tell you this, man. They don't tell you. They tell you all the fun stuff and everything to get you in the door to stupid city. But they don't tell you when you get in there, there's some bad stuff that can possibly happen. And it goes for men, too. Because it's that good woman and it's that good man that's going to be there to help you through those times when something happens, just in case. See, marriage is not about money and cars and all this other stuff. It's about when the chips are down. And when, just in case, you have built up enough equity and relationship equity that you can help each other. That's what it's about. All the other stuff is fluff. Because if you die, they're going to sell your home. We live in America. They sell your home. And some other family will live in it. You will cease to exist. You die, someone gives away your clothes to Goodwill. That's what happens. So I ask you, the hot girl song worth it? It's your attitude, your need to be right, your anger, your position, your disposition on life. It's your being a player, having a bunch of women worth it. Because let me tell you a story about my homeboy, just in case you may think differently about men. My buddy died alone, and because he didn't take care of his children, there was no one there. They found him in his apartment, and his mother, and because his father's older, he wasn't calling like he's supposed to. They thought nothing of it until his mother got that phone call and says, hey, you Mrs. Williams? Mrs. Williams said, yes. We regret to inform you that we found your son. He was thinking of the apartment.
out why I regret getting my butt.
What'll it be? Can't lose this one.
Their identity, but our oppressors have no. Hey, he link mode in another dimension. It's crazy. So good.
I'm a cat. You can put the legs.
I've never seen that before.
Like that worked.
There you go. Alright, so we're here Tapping and Kirby, man. Big shout out to Tapping and Kirby. They doing their thing here. We right here at the bar. Hold it down. It's Ace down. What's this for, dude?
Hey, Smooth Joe. SMOOBEJUB.
Hitting. There you go. Alright. So we're here Tapping and Kirby, man.
Three, two, date the next week.
And then she said, well, maybe I dated him. Then she said, you were saying date. There's obviously a vast amount of opinions about what dating means. When black folks talk about date, it means some kind of that, that kind of stuff. Some carrying on, all that. Okay. There's never been any carrying on for me and Gregory. We've never had anything romantic. I've never kissed him. Possibly have held his hand. I don't know.
He did say that you guys kissed, though.
Thank you. Your tongue up against those teeth, and so those ridges were just indentions on your teeth.